can see this is a new guitar. Different guitar. Still a Taylor. It's smaller. And a bit cleaner. We're gonna do some soft singing. And probably also tapping and string sounds. Wind in my hair, warm smell of Galita rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. Maserati and my psychodip, thought I'd stop for the night. There was a girl in the doorway holding a mission bell, and I was thinking, this could be heaven, no, this could be hell. So she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices round the corridor, thought I heard them say, "Welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely place." You can find me here. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. All just prisoners here of our own device. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear you say, bring your alibi. The last thing I remember, I was headed for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. In the master's chamber, you were called to receive. You can check out any time you want, but you just can't never leave. Hotel California. What a lovely face. What a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find me here. This next song, Softly Sung, is one of my favorites. For the last verse, it's an old classic. Well, you'll see. It goes like this. In a canyon, in a cavern, excavating for a mine, lived a miner, 49er, and his daughter, Clementine. Yes, I love her, how I love her, thought her shoes were number 9. Herring boxes without topses, sandals were for Clementine. Oh my darling, Clementine, you were lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Drove the horses to the water every morning just at 9. Hit her foot against the splinter, fell into the foaming brine. Ruby lips above the water, blowing bubbles soft and fine. But alas, I was no swimmer, so I lost my Clementine. Oh my darling, Clementine, you were lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. How I missed my Clementine. So I kissed her little sister, I forgot my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you were lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Oh my darling, Clementine, you were lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Is the last verse. It really takes a turn there at the end. Let's do some guitar taps. Thank you. Let's see if you know this next song. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walk in blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Come with me, Susie Lee. Through the park and by the tree, we will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball back to class through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I dream while I'm in bed. Silly thoughts run through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I really like that song in particular. Really soothing and fun still. This next song is by Bright Eyes, one of my sister's favorite songs, and it's called First Day of My Life. Hope you enjoy. This is the first day of my life. It's where I was born, right in the doorway. And out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I was blind before I met you. Don't know where I am, don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know that these things take forever. I especially am slow. Come on. the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning. Thought it was strange that everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up, and you said, "This is the first day of my life. Glad I didn't die before I met you. Now I don't care, I could go anywhere with you, and I'd probably be happy. So if you wanna be with me, these things there's no telling, you'll just have to wait and see. Rather be working for a paycheck than waiting to win the lottery. Besides, maybe this time is different. I really think you like me." Sound on a guitar.